direct from Frankfurt, Germany, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Frankfurt International Motor Show.
Hi, I'm Haas Hassani with Chevy Europe, and very excited to be at IAA today to present you the Chevrolet Corvette's Centennial Edition model, which is a new model that we're introducing into Europe this year, which celebrates the 100th anniversary of Chevrolet's founding in 1911 by the father of Chevrolet, Louis Chevrolet, who was a sports car, a racer, and a real enthusiast of cars. And that DNA is apparent throughout the Chevrolet lineup, but no more so than in the Corvette, which is why we're introducing the Centennial Edition on the entire lineup of Corvettes, the Grand Sport, the Z06, and the Z01. So most evident is, of course, the exclusive paint color on the outside, the carbon flash metallic. Coming around to the side, we have the red brake calipers and the flat satin black wheels. Of course, we have a very special emblem on the front of the car, which really draws your attention to the gold Chevy emblem on there, and as well the 100 and the signature checker flag in the Corvette. Of course, if we come around on the inside, we have a picture of Louis Chevrolet himself, the father of Chevrolet and the inspiration for the Corvette, whose DNA is really throughout on the steering wheel, contrasting stitching, and just really a beautiful package overall that promises to make the Corvette Centennial Edition an instant classic among collectors. Take a look at the car. I think you'll find it quite special.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more press pass coverage of the Frankfurt Motor Show and all other major auto shows, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.